experiments with wealth from waste continue. As you can see, cauliflower florets have been used. This is probably something that many would throw, but I'm not going to throw this. I'm going to convert this into a tasty palya or sabji. I'm going to wash this thoroughly, chop it into pieces in the mixie, of course. Season it using mustard seed, garlic, and then add turmeric powder, chili powder, salt, and a piece of jaggery. As you can see, I have not added any water, but you have to ensure that the flame is low. When the flame is low, it may or may not give the whistle. If it gives whistles, then you can keep it as 2 to 3 whistles. If it doesn't give, you can take it off around 5 minutes. So your palya is ready. If you don't like it pungent, you can reduce the quantity of chili powder and even salt. This particular palya goes very well with rice.